Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you have run the Windows Memory Diagnostic Tool and got the scary message that says hardware problems were detected, don't worry, I am here to walk you through what it means and how to fix it. Now, first of all, this error doesn't always mean your RAM is completely dead. Sometimes it's a driver conflict or a system glitch triggering the message. So let's go step by step to figure it out and fix it. Step 1, make sure it's not a false positive, restart your PC, then run the memory diagnostic tool again. You can do this by pressing Windows R, then typing mdstige.exe, press enter and choose restart now and check for problems. Let your system run the test again. If you get the same error twice in a row, that confirms it's not a glitch. Now it's time to investigate further. Step 2, check your RAM sticks physically. Shut down your PC completely, unplug it, and carefully open your case. If you have more than one RAM stick, try removing one and booting up with just the other. Swap them one by one to see if one of them is faulty. If the error goes away when one specific stick is removed, that stick might be the problem. Also, make sure the RAM is seated properly in its slot. Sometimes it's just slightly loose, and that causes read-write errors during the test. Step 3, update your drivers and BIOS. Outdated drivers, especially chipset or storage drivers, can cause memory-related errors. Go to your PC manufacturer's website and download the latest BIOS update and chipset drivers for your motherboard. Install them carefully and restart your system. If you're on a laptop, make sure to download the correct versions for your exact model. BIOS updates can fix memory timing or compatibility issues that trigger this issue. Next step 4, run an advanced memory test using a tool like Memtest 86. It's a free utility that gives much deeper results than the built-in Windows tool. Just go to memtest86.com, download the USB installer, and create a bootable USB drive. Boot from that USB and let the test run through all the passes. This might take a few hours, so be patient. If Memtest 86 shows read errors, your RAM has a physically fault and needs to be replaced. If the test passes with no errors, the Windows diagnostic may have been wrong or triggered by another issue. Step 5, run a system file checker to make sure there are no corrupted system files causing memory glitches. Open command prompt as administrator and type sfc/scannow. Let it complete. If it finds and fixes something, restart your PC and run the memory diagnostic tool one more time to see if the error is gone. Alright, one of these steps should help you identify or fix the root of the issue. Let me know in the comments, did your RAM turn out to be faulty or did one of the fixes work for you? I would love to hear how it went, and if this video helped you out, be sure to like, subscribe, and tap that bell for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.